Victor Emil Frankl, world famous Austrian psychologist, creator of a new method of existential psychotherapy, logotherapy. Frankl was born on March 26, 1905, in Vienna to a Jewish family. After graduating from high school in 1923, he entered the Vienna Medical University and chose specialization in neurology. He was particularly interested in the study of depression and suicide. From 1933 to 1937, Frankl worked in one of hospital of the Vienna hospital to prevent suicide. More than 30,000 women who had a tendency to suicide became Frankl's patient. When the Nazi came to power in 1938, Frankl and a Jew was forbidden to draw Aryan patient, and he went into private practice. In 1914, he headed the neurological department of the Rothschild Hospital, where he successfully worked and a neurosurgeon. In 1941, Viktor Frankl was married. At the beginning of World War II, the American ambassador invited the scientist to the United States, but he declined this offer as he intended to save his parents from the concentration camp. But in September 1932, he as well as his wife's parents were sent to a concentration camp. All his time in the concentration camp, secretly from the Germans, he was engaged in medical activities, providing psychological assistance and support to prisoners necessary, especially in the first time to stay in the camp. It must be said that the psychological assistance prevented suicide. Moreover, when organized informants learned about the intention of suicide, they immediately informed Frankl. In those conditions, it was important to instill the will to live in and fight in its meaning in order to suicide the conclusion. The motto of all therapeutic work was the words of Nietzsche: "He who knows the why to live will overcome almost anyhow." Frankl's motto was the same: creation of the technique of psychotherapeutic health logotherapy. On April 27, 1945, Frankl was liberated by advising American troops in his major work published in 1947, Man in Search of Meaning. Viktor Frankl outlined the experience of surviving in a concentration camp from the perspective of psychologists. This experience became the basis for the creation of a new method of existing psychotherapy, logotherapy. According to logotherapy, the driving force of human behavior is the desire to find and realize the meaning of life. The key property identity of man is the very will to meaning. The separation of this need is one of the causes of mental and neurotic disorders. Logotherapy helps a person to live more meaningfully, relieving the neurosis. After 3 years in concentration camps, Frankl returned to Vienna, where in 1937 Frankl married for the second time the Catholic Eleonora Schwind. In 1935, Frankl became a professor of psychiatry and neurology at the University of Vienna. In the post-war years, Frankl published more than 30 books translated into 20 languages and brought him worldwide fame, and with lectures and seminars visited dozens of countries, including Russia and Moscow University. Frankl was in fact the founder of existential therapy, and his writings are a source of knowledge and inspiration for all representatives of humanistic psychology to this day. Viktor Frankl lived a long and multifaceted life and died of heart failure in 1997 at the age of 92 in his native Vienna.